Got one on.
Coming. It's a big one.
Oh, look at the teeth on that thing.
Get him?
Gotta get him.
Honey, you gotta take the...
That is a barracuda.
That's not a barracuda. That's a kingfish. Well, you want to keep him either way? I say we keep him. I mean, what's the worst thing that's going to happen? They're great bait anyway.
I got it. Barracuda doing way out here.
Hey folks, we're going to take our barracuda head and drop it into some boiling water. There she goes. And we'll just put the lid on it. And see how long it takes to start cooking that meat off it. It's 12:26 right now. Okay, it's been almost 20 minutes. I got carried away. I'm going to pick it up. You can see the jaws kind of open now. Stuff's starting to deteriorate. So we're going to spill off a few more and then pick at it. Okay, we're going to try to get this head out now. It's very loosey-goosey. Bones are falling everywhere, so hopefully I can get it out. Top part fell apart, and we'll see if we can get the bottom part. Some of the back fell apart. I want to kind of keep it somewhat intact because I don't know much about these bones, etc. They say you want to get all the bones and stuff, so I'll try to get this on video for you. These are kind of interesting. I think they're the eye socket. And here's a cartilage type thing. Of some sort. Or something. I don't know, one of them little white things. Channel. There's some of the stench. More flies?
and we'll be back. This is gonna be hard. Let's try to get a, what that is, part of his lip. Get a video of this the way it is. And hopefully, I'll know how to put it back together. I'll be back after I clean this off more. Okay, now we took some Dawn dish soap and we're getting the oil off. All the bones have been sprayed with the hose aggressively. And now we're just getting the oil off. We'll let them sit for a couple hours in the Dawn dish soap. And then they'll be ready for a hydrogen peroxide bath throughout the night. Okay, see ya. Okay, now I went along and picked out all the cartilage and stuff off the bones. So it's pretty much all bone. There might be just a little cartilage in some, but now I'm gonna do a hydrogen peroxide bath. They've been in the Dawn dish soap and I don't feel any oil on them. They feel pretty good. So I think it's ready for the hydrogen peroxide bath. Okay, bye. Okay, now you wanna lay all your pieces out and match them up. Then you can start putting it together. Okay, I've glued these bottom pieces on. Now this piece, it's gotta go similar to that one. So it's gonna go like this. Okay. Again, baking soda and super glue is what I'm using. Okay, back after I get it this way. I'll show you the process. I just stuck it in there. It's just being held on by some of that rough stuff. So then I put a little super glue on it. Kind of absorbs in there. And if you want it to dry super quick, put your little baking soda, dump it on it, and blow it off. I'll do the back side also. Hopefully you can see this. And I want him to have him, I think it would fit right in there. I want to have him opening his mouth. And we gotta get the eye sockets just right, so. I'll do a little research on some other ones, Don, to see. Further ahead than I want to be. I forgot about videoing, but this is the steps. I'm putting this one on this side now. So just kind of wet it with super glue where it goes. And then get ready to throw baking soda on it. So I'm going to hold it there. Like so. Kind of match it up on the other side. Grab some baking soda. Again, that just makes it dry quickly. So I have to sit there and hold on to it.
Just blow it off. You will get baking soda everywhere. Still haven't figured out where these guys go. If you know, leave comments below, but I'll figure it out eventually. Okay, gotta do some more studying. Pretty cool. Try this side. What I was afraid of. Okay, got him off somehow. Throw the baking soda away. His eyeballs are in the back. At least he's got eyeballs. That's a wrap, folks. That's a wrap.